Moving on to number 23, DJ Mays. DJ is the son of Robin Silver and Andre Mays. DJ's favorite memory was going down to the Nixon tournament having a 2K tournament with the boys, which we weren't aware of at the time. After high school, DJ plans on getting his real estate license and going into the real estate world. One piece of advice for number 23 to younger players would be, make the most of what you have while you have it. Finally, DJ's favorite quote happens to be, you can't be afraid to fail. It's the only way to succeed. That's from LeBron James. Let's hear for number 23, DJ Mays. Our next senior is number 24, Owen Walter. Owen is walking towards his parents, Jeff and Michelle Walter. His favorite memory was going to Nixon with the team and the team dinners over the years. Owen plans on studying business in college, is undecided on where he will attend. The one piece of advice Owen would give the younger players would be to work hard and have fun. And his favorite quote, chop wood and carry water. Let's hear from number 24, Owen Walter. Moving on to our next senior, number 34, Noah Malik. Noah's meeting Fessel and Yuriki Malik at midcourt for the senior night. Noah's favorite memory just happened to be the team dinners. Noah plans on going to college somewhere, he's just not sure where. One piece of advice Noah would give younger players would be, work hard and get in the gym early. Finally, Noah's favorite quote happens to be, great things come from hard work and perseverance. That's Kobe Bryant. Let's hear it again for number 34, Noah Malik. Our final senior tonight, give it up for number 55, Gavin Lane. Gavin is the son of Aaron and Tammy Lane. His favorite basketball memory is the Nixon trip. After high school, Gavin plans on attending Ole Miss University and studying finance. Gavin's advice to any younger players would be, don't take anything for granted and make the most of every moment. His favorite quote happens to be, when my papa tells me, stand up straight. And I'm assuming that is Fred McConnell, the four-time state champion of Missouri High School Baseball Hall of Famer. Incidentally, as a teacher, he also saved a drowning kid in 1986. Fred McConnell sitting right over there. I looked it all up today. Give it up. Give it up for the Langs and the McConnells. Now let's give one final round of applause for all of our 2022-2023 Varsity Boys Basketball Seniors and our managers. Game on.
said somewhere to eat my kids up. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems.
Welcome to Marquette High School for tonight's matchup between the Statesmen of Webster Grove and your Marquette Mustangs. We'd like to remind everyone that both schools are proud members of the Missouri State High School Activity Association. Being a member means promoting good sportsmanship. Please show class, dignity, and respect for your fellow fans, coaches, players, and especially our officiating crew from the ACC. We're happy to welcome our guests and hope everybody enjoys tonight's contest. And now, would everyone please rise, remove your caps, face the flag, and play the national anthem. We'd like to introduce the starting lineups for each school. First, starting for the Statesmen of Webster Groves. At guard, the 6'2 senior, number 2, Mark J. Trevino. At guard, the 6'1 senior, number 10, C.J. Lang. At guard, the 6'1 senior, number 11, Jalen Purdy. And guard, a 6-foot sophomore, number 13, Carl Whitehead. And in forward, a 6-4 junior, number 34, Isaiah Purvey. Station under coach by Justin Mathis. And now, let's feature starting lineup for your Marquette Mustangs. Give it up, let's go! And guard, a 5'11 senior, number 11, Tony Rolando. At guard, a 6'2 senior, number 22, Jack Aubrey. At guard, a 6'6 senior, number 23, DJ Mays. At point, 6'6 senior, number 24, Owen Walker. At the other point, 6'9 senior, number 34, Noah Malik. And ladies and gentlemen, for a ceremonial tip, at guard, a 6'6 senior, number 55, Gavin Lang! Tonight's officials from the ACC, Marvin Williams, Ken Burson, and Ed Hightower Jr. Thank you. holding violation. Mustang ball.
Two.
And for the Mustangs, Sophomore number 14, Max Radovsky. And from the station, junior number 00, Deshaun Buford. Mustang foul. Walter, his first, team third. And for the Mustang, sophomore number 44, Terrian Burnett. Control foul on Aubrey, his first. Team four. Walter back in for the Mustangs. Trevino for three. 24, Webster Groves, 24, your Mustangs, 18.
Okay, please welcome to the floor, Varsity Mystique. Tonight, the girls will be performing a routine choreographed by senior captains Annie Alcorn and Hannah Michon. This performance is dedicated to our six seniors, Annie, Ashley, Ella, Hannah, and Callie, and Lauren. Thank you for your dedication to the program for the last 4 years. Please give it up for Mystique. At this time, we'd like to have our parents of seniors, our cheerleaders in the seat, come over to the side. Tonight, the cheer team is honoring 11 seniors this evening. parents of seniors, if you guys will go to your athlete over on the side wall here. Keep on sliding over. We're going to start our halftime senior recognition with the cheerleaders. All right, we're going to kick off our first senior cheerleader, Mia Altamirano, escorted by her parents, Marcia and Severino, and her brother, Daniel. This past season, Mia was named as Missouri All-State Athlete in the area of basing and as a Missouri Academic All-State Award recipient. Mia plans to major in computer science at Mizzou. Her favorite cheerleading moment is hitting her first single base stunt. And from this past national trip, her favorite moment was seeing Winnie the Pooh at Epcot. Her favorite quote is from teammate Macy Marsh. Let's go. Let's give a big hand for Mia. Next up is Kira Goldberg. She's escorted by her parents, Donna and Tim. This past season, Kira was named a Missouri All-State Athlete in the area of flying and as a Missouri Academic All-State Award recipient. Kira will be attending the University of Kentucky and majoring in marketing. Kira's favorite cheerleading moment was going to finals at Nationals, both her junior and senior year. And her favorite moment from the Nationals trip was hitting the pyramid at the end of the routine. Her favorite quote is, "Sometimes you never know the true value of a moment until it becomes a memory." One more round of applause for Kira. Our next senior is Mary Vamasi, escorted by parents Angel and Roland. Mary plans to study agriculture business at Cal Poly or Texas A&M. Getting first place in two different routines in the regional competition were some of her favorite moments from the year. Her favorite quote is, "Don't count the days, make the days count." And her advice to underclassmen is that it's an honor to be a cheerleader, no matter your age or what team you're on, so be proud and have fun. Let's give a hand for Mary. Next up is Tatiana Gregory. She's escorted by her grandma Rosalyn and a bunch of her friends. Tatiana will be attending a substitution school at the Skin Institute. Her favorite cheerleading moment was making the varsity team. From this past national trip, her favorite moment was making it all the way to finals. It was so special to make it so far and accomplish something so huge with her teammates. Her advice to underclassmen is to have a strong mentality. Don't give up if things get frustrating. Let's hear it for Tatiana. Our next cheer senior is Anastasia Mijalovich, escorted by her parents, Yulia and Babi. This past season, Anastasia was named as a Missouri All-State Athlete in the area of basing and as a Missouri Academic All-State Award recipient. Anastasia will be going to the University of Massachusetts Amherst and majoring in psychology. Anastasia's favorite part of cheerleading was getting to spend pretty much every day with her best friends. Her favorite moment from Nationals was hitting the pyramid at the end of the traditional routine. And her favorite quote also comes from teammate Macy Marsh.
Smurf-tastic.
Let's hear it for Anastasia. Our next year's senior is Gabby Pagel, escorted by parents Becky and Chris. This past season, Gabby was named as a Missouri All-State Athlete in the area of backspotting and as a Missouri Academic All-State Award recipient. Gabby will be attending Mizzou studying finance next year. Her favorite cheerleading moment was making it to finals at Nationals all 3 years of her varsity career. Her favorite moment was practicing on the all-star football field next to the best of the best. Her advice to underclassmen is to enjoy the little moments in practice. After you're done, you won't be thinking about past competitions, but you will remember the fun you had every day after school with her teammates. And one more from Macy Marsh, quote of the day.
Smurfalicious.
Round of applause for Gabby Pagel. We have another cheer senior, Grace Peterson, escorted by her parents, Lucy and Steve. Grace was named a Missouri All-State Athlete in the area of flying, and she is a Missouri Academic All-State Award recipient. Grace plans to major in aviation at SIUC. Grace's favorite cheerleading moment is making it to finals at nationals for 3 years in a row. Her favorite moment from this past national trip was hitting the pyramid in the traditional routine because it was very hard and it made for a good ending. Grace's favorite quote is, "The purpose of our lives is to be happy." Let's hear it for Grace. Coming up next is Gabrielle Powitzki, escorted by her mom Liz and her grandfather Tom. Gabrielle is undecided for her university, but she plans on majoring in economics with a minor in studio art. She also plans on cheering in college. Gabriella's favorite moments was when she made the freshman team because that caused her to meet some of her best friends for the next 4 years. Her favorite moment from nationals was after finding out that we were going to finals, the team was listening to Walking on Sunshine because it was the same song that we took the floor to perform. Her favorite quote is from teammate Anastasia, "Watch out for the blue and green." Next up is Sabrina Sanchez. She's escorted by her parents, Raul, Tanya, and Mike. This past season, Sabrina was named as a Missouri All-State Athlete in the area of basing, and Sabrina is undecided for her university, but plans on majoring in photography while studying abroad. Her favorite cheerleading moment was getting an All-State Award 2 years in a row. Her favorite moment from nationals was making it to finals. And her favorite quote is coming to us from none other than Macy Marsh.
"I wish I was a Smurf."
Let's hear it for Sabrina. Our next senior is Ashley Schaller. She's escorted by her parents, Kristen and Kevin. Ashley was named the Missouri All-State Athlete in the area of flying. She plans on attending Mizzou and majoring in business administration. Her favorite cheer moment was getting asked to try out by a UCA staff member and receiving All-State Athlete Awards as a flyer her sophomore, junior, and senior year. This is a huge accomplishment and honor. Her favorite moment was nationals in 2022, making it to finals and getting seventh in the nation. Ashley's favorite quote is to learn to trust the journey even when you don't understand it. Let's give a round of applause for Ashley. And our final cheer senior of the night is Abby Seibert, escorted by her parents Allison and Chris. Abby is named a Missouri All-State Athlete in the area of basing and jumps, and she is also a Missouri Academic All-State Award recipient. Abby is attending the University of Alabama and will be majoring in psychology. Her favorite moment from cheer was making varsity as a sophomore, and her favorite moment from the national trip was being able to compete with her best friends. Her favorite quote is, "You will face many defeats in life, but never let yourself be defeated." Let's hear it for Abby. One more big round of applause for all 11 of our cheer seniors. And here we go with Mystique. All right, up first for Mystique, we have senior captain Annie Alcorn. Annie is escorted by her parents, Tyler and Tracy, and her sister. Annie's favorite memory from Mystique is her senior year nationals. The team had a blast, and she was so proud of their performances. Next year, Annie plans to attend the University of Mississippi and major in business. Senior Annie Alcorn. Up next, we have senior Ella Dursey, escorted by her parents Janelle and Tim. Ella's favorite memory from Mystique is making it to semifinals at nationals for the past 2 years. Next year, Ella will be attending the University of South Carolina, and she will be majoring in biochemistry and molecular biology. Senior Ella Dursey. Up next, we have senior Lauren Impleton. Lauren is escorted by her parents, Matt and Carrie.
Lauren's favorite mystique memory is getting to attend UVA Nationals for the last 2 years. Next year, Lauren will attend the University of Missouri and will major in psychology. Senior Lauren Embleton. Up next, we have senior Callie Sheen. She is escorted by her brother, Jaden. Callie's favorite memory from Mystique is getting second in jazz at state her junior year. Next year, Callie plans to take the pre-med track and study to become an anesthesiologist. Senior Callie Sheen. Up next, we have senior Ashley St. John, escorted by her parents, Matt and Tracy, and her sister, Lexi. Ashley's favorite memory from Mystique is walking in Coach Carson's wedding. Next year, Ashley will attend the University of Missouri, and she's undecided on what her major will be. Senior Ashley St. John. And last, but certainly not least, we have senior captain Hannah Vachon. She is escorted by her parents, Mike and Paula, and her brother. Hannah's favorite memory from Mystique is attending the celebration party at Hollywood Studios with the team this year at Nationals. We rode all the rides and had so much fun. Next year, Hannah plans to attend the University of Kentucky to major in business. Senior Hannah Vachon. And one more big round of applause for the Mystique seniors. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our senior twirler, Olivia Brooks. Thank you. Statesman's foul on Isaac Kirby. Team first, his first. Walter for two. Statesman foul on Trevino, his second, team second. Team 5. Second for the Mustangs, number 14, Max Radovelski. Mustang foul. Fouls on Albrand, his second team first. Turbina to the line, shooting two. Back up to the Mustang, sophomore number 44, Kieran Burnett. Hanson back into the statesman. Kirby for two. Fouls on Auburn, his second. Team second. Kirby the line, team one. Walter back in for the Mustangs, replacing Auburn. Rodhead back in for the statesman, Mays back in for the Mustangs along with Rolando. Defense! 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 Traveling violation. Lang back into the placement. States and foul on Lang, his third, second. Lombardi in for the Mustangs. Thank you. Lions for two. States in town on Lang, his third. Owen to the line, shooting two. Trevino back into the station. Webster Grove, 45, your Mustangs, 26. McCandless back in for the Mustangs. Team 4. Timeout on the floor. 30 seconds. Webster Groves timeout. Timeout on the floor, Mustang. 30 seconds, timeout. Fouls on Owen, his first, team fifth. Mustang ball. Thank you. Burnett for two. Jump ball. Timeout on the floor. Statesman, full timeout. Trevino for two. Thank you. cue for them for the statesmen. Put your hands together for senior number 11, Anthony Armando. Number 12, Sam McCandless. Mustang ball. Sophomore number 23, Aiden Sanders. Mustangs 38. Congratulations to all graduating seniors.